It's been amazing just to play for my hometown, to be from here and to be a part of the team that brought this first championship in D.C. has been amazing. It's something I would never forget, and I'll be able to tell my children and my grandchildren. If I had to give one key to my success, it would be hard work.
How did you learn about hard work and
who you are? I learned
about it in college. All ACC, first team, Tianna Hawkins. And Carolyn, the one word I keep hearing is physical. She's a physical player.
Plus, she was second in the ACC in rebounding. She's not afraid to mix it up down low.
My first reason for choosing UMD was, of course, to stay close to home. And I felt like they played on TV a lot. So that was, like, one of my main reasons. But Coach B, she was pretty aggressive in recruiting me. So, I mean, it didn't get no better than that. You know, just being wanted and also being able to go to school down the street. I'm biased. I mean, it's so many things that makes the DMV special. You have the history in terms of the monuments, the White House, the U.S. Capitol being there. You have the food. You cannot not talk about the seafood here. My biggest thing, my staple is crabs. So whoever comes to visit, make sure you get some blue crabs.
Hawkins got it. Tianna Hawkins with a perfect completion.
I remember growing up always hearing about the Mystics, but the Mystics never had a championship. So to be a part of the team that brought the very first one means a lot.
For the very first time, the Washington Mystics are WNBA champions.
The Mystics fan base is great. I mean, they're very loyal and they're very energetic. Every night they're here to help us win. It's never an environment where, you know, it's not loud. Like, they make sure to bring the energy. And they've been very supportive since I've been a part of the organization.